Hello savers and welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for clicking on this video and let's get ready to save some money. So it is day 14 of the Vlogmas $5 haul challenge. Happy holidays to you and your family. Hopefully this time of year you're finding something to enjoy. With everything that's going on around us, find a little peace and joy in whatever you can. So this next haul is from Walmart, no surprise. Well, in my area anyway. I have checked all my other sort of bigger stores like Kroger and Myers, and nobody can really touch Walmart's prices. But hopefully you're finding good deals in your area. So I got some roast beef. Now, I've actually had this before and it's really good, even though the price has gone up significantly. But I did check all the ingredients and, like I said, no bioengineered anything, no funky ingredients I can't pronounce. And it's $3.74. So, wow. Then I picked up some pasta. This was one of the ones that I found for 98 cents. My pasta section was pretty much devastated. I don't know if it's because around the holidays, everybody's getting ready for their holiday dinners. But this was pretty much all that was available. There was no elbow, no bow tie, no so many things, no shells, nothing. So I picked up just what I had available to me. Not my first choice, but it's okay. And just these two ingredients with the diced tomatoes that I got from Dollar Tree in one of my earlier hauls, and I have a great dinner. So just think outside of the box when you're trying to put meals together and picking up supplies and stocking up on items to fill your pantry. What can you do with the items and what additional meals can you prepare with those ingredients? So remember, stock up while you can, and like they say, stock it to the rafters. Thank you so much for watching. If you haven't subscribed, please consider subscribing and smash that notification bell to be notified when I upload videos.